What? Oh, thank Malakath. I thought you were the Relic Master. I'm not sure what brings you down here, but you couldn't have come at a better time. As you can see, I'm a little impaired. Exploring. Our betters don't like to talk about it. When they do, they call it Traitor's Vault. According to my research, it used to serve as a retreat for the Order's most talented pupils. But then, without warning, the Rite Master barred it shut. Good question. I found this memory stone in the Grand Reliquary. It's called the Eye of Remembrance. Using it near the library pedestals here might show us why these ruins were sealed. You look stronger than most. How about you lend me a hand? What luck! To find a fellow troublemaker on this stiff-necked isle. There should be pedestals scattered throughout the ruin that will cause the eye to activate. I'll contact you through oral projection to walk you through it.
In Cerebane's name, did you get the Rite Master to unlock it for you?
He rightly acknowledged our superior skill. It's only natural that he'd let us work here.
Well, it's quite a privilege.
Privilege? It's our right, Varus. You mustn't be so humble all the time.
Not this again. Come, let's explore further.
Secluded? Cavernous? Yes, this will be perfect for my research.
That was Manimarco, and Vonis Galarian, the leader of the Mages Guild. Can you believe this? It must be Manimarco's laboratory.
Thank you.
have you done? This is just repugnant.
Oh, Varnus, I would have thought you less judgmental. It's just a bit of puppetry. Nothing but arcane lift and spirit handling.
That was a living thing, Manimarco. You're edging close to a dangerous line. Too close.
You sound like the right master. The only lines are those you draw in your mind.
I'm not going to... Please. Just find a new avenue of research, all right?
Oh, Varnus, you fool. You will never understand true power.
I always heard Varnus and Manimarco were friends, but it seems like a complex relationship. Fascinating! Let's see what else we can find.
What happened to our classmates? What is wrong with you?
Wrong? Honestly, grow up, Varnus. There is no right and wrong. Only power and weakness.
You've made me for a fool. I can't believe I didn't see the rot infesting your soul! You will answer for this eventually. I swear it!
And you, my friend, will answer for your short-sightedness when I eclipse you in every way!
I always thought Manamarco was confused, misguided. Seems he knew exactly what he was doing. Amazing.
You're a fool than I thought.
You tainted the Thapora Tower. You're worse than a murderer.
Pathetic. Do you expect Ikesus to bind me here? No. Simply banish me from the island.
That won't be enough. You're a beast, Manamarco. A beast that needs to be caged.
Of course you're right. And once I reach the mainland, I'll show the world just how right you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a ritual to complete. Now, to my masterwork. If Ikesus does not see the genius of my work, he can rot with the rest of them.
So these are the events that led to Manamarco's exile. Let's keep exploring. I didn't expect that. Meet me outside. We have a lot to talk about.
Thank you.
Welcome back, partner. By Malakath, what a discovery. We learned about the history of the Vault, the Worm King's relationship with Vanis Galarian, and you even destroyed one of Manimarco's vile experiments. Not bad for a day's work. Don't turn on me now. The Eye gave us glimpses of Manimarco's work. With time, we might be able to learn more about his process. Know your enemy, right? I hope I can count on you to keep this a secret. Here's a little something for the effort. Let's do this again sometime, huh?
No, you will not be doing anything like this ever again, Ulysseta.
Spying on us, huh? Well, I'm sick of you cowards hiding knowledge away and then punishing us for discovering it.
If not for Admana like you, we wouldn't have to hide things like the eye you stole. Come, Ulysseta. Your punishment awaits.
Good. I'm anxious to tell you all exactly what I think of you.